Now, nature made a stand for this guy. We have a large cuprite crystal, terminated. Yes, there's some chrysocolla perhaps growing in the main termination. Have a look at the reflection to give you an indication of the crystal shape. This is from the Mashamba West Mine, very famous internationally for the large cuprite crystals which came out there. From a relatively recent deposit, late 2019, early 2020. Underlying is a lawn of chrysocolla. Now, the strangest chrysocolla, I wouldn't be surprised if there's not a little bit of chalcanthite, which is nature's copper sulfate, laced in between the chrysocollas. And of course, with good lighting, this cuprite would be bright red, nice large crystal. And that's what this Mashamba West Mine was so famous for, the large cuprite crystals which came up there. Have a look at the reflections. There you can actually see the sky, trees, a house. Let's see if we can see me. Just zoom in once again. Well, who wants to see me anyway? But let's... And that's all from the Katanga Copper Crescent in the Congo. Lovely showy piece, as perfect as it may get. Display it all the way around, have it on a turntable, all the way around. And there we come back to the main focus, of course, the main feature, the cuprite crystal.